from we've got from our warden.
Thank you. they embarked on their operations that crucial night. It marked the start of Operation Neptune, the Allied landings in occupied France, and of Operation Overlord, the codename for the wider Battle of Normandy.
The BGE Ham 7, the only special bulletin read by John Smith. D-Day has come. Early this morning, the Allies began the assault on the northwestern face of Hitler's Yellow Field Fortress. The first official news came just after 9:30, when the Supreme Headquarters of the Allied Expedition Corps, usually called Shape, the traditional, issued communique number one. This said, under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by strong air forces, began landing Allied armies this morning on the northern coast of France.